She's born.
You'd have got in your orchestra, would you?
No, I wouldn't.
In your band, in your group, would you?
No.
Right, you play your tin whistle. Was he?
Yeah.
Did he say tough am I to you?
No, because he was a Protestant from Belfast.
You knew you were going to say that, didn't you?
Yeah. As soon as you started laughing at your own so-called joke.
He didn't say AM AM Mary's either.
No, he did not. Still in the bedside cabin. No, it's a horn and a carp. It's a cheap Chinese variety. It's 8 hours. Come on, Morland.
All right, go for it.
Come on, man.
Come on. Hey, don't take all the credit. I told you about it.
Charlotte, Charlotte's suggesting I find it. Found it. Charlotte.
Quiet! Keep pushing it, Ed. You're down to that corner and then you're going up the other. Come on, last bit. Push when you get to the corner, Ed.
Come on, Debbie! Well done! Well done. Keep her off, well done.
Well, we're going to do better Scottish marathon tomorrow.
All right.
And I should be having some new event about 2 o'clock in the morning. Some more about 6 o'clock. Set the alarm. If you get me a drug test, we're going to have a jog around anyway.
Racing round, we're going to be.
I'm not joking. Yeah.
It's boring.
Trying to break 2 hours. See you in a bit.
Good luck. Yeah, very nice.